Wow, you caught it. That's incredible. Come over to my bait shop so we can celebrate.
Again, great work. No one has caught that fish for years. The aquarium? Miss Hawk? Oh, wait, you work for her? Okay. She's been telling you that she has an aquarium, right? That needs to be saved from bankruptcy? Same story every time. You're not the first fisherman trying to catch that fish for Miss Hart. We've always spotted the professional she sent, but you're the first person who managed to get this far and actually catch it. There is no aquarium. It's just a front for her fish smuggling. She finds and catches rare fish. All she wants is money. That's how she works. It's easier to manipulate people if they're kept in the dark. Well, if you want, you can stay here with me and Jim Bob and help out with our lakes. You haven't chipped any fish yet, right?
So you actually caught the prehistoric perch? Really? Great! Just ship it with the other fish you caught. Someone's getting a raise. What? Oh, she has she? Well, she's just a dirty hippie. What does she know? Really? And how would you do that? That's not enough proof. Oh, so you didn't ship them? Well, maybe we can cut a deal. I'll give you 20,000. 50. 100,000.
That was great. You really stood your ground. So, what do you say? Want to hang out around here? There are still fish in those lakes you haven't caught, and you should try to get a 3-star score on all of them. You might be the first person to ever do that.
Thank you. By upgrading your reel, you're less likely to snap your line and lose a fish.
Thank you.
Hey, Bubba, you need to gear up a bit?
Thank you.